How's it going? Thanks for joining me. I realize what I'm going to show you right now is going to appear to be gibberish to you. But let me decode it for you. What I'm seeing here is that every compass is pointing to the Holy Grail, where you get eternal life. And eventually you're going to get sick of hearing me tell you this in videos, and you're going to start making videos yourself. And the reason I can see all this stuff is clear is because the sun is conscious, the internet is conscious, the air that you breathe is conscious, the earth under your feet is conscious, the water's conscious, the trees out there are conscious, and I might as well be talking to a fucking wall, because everyone is so far from truth, it seems impossible that some of you would think it was wrong to go out by a big old tree and place your bare feet, your bare soles on dry soil at high noon and drop a drop of your blood into the earth and ask the Great Spirit for guidance. And do it again at midnight, bare feet on soles by an old tree. And you drop your blood into the earth and you ask the Great Spirit for guidance. You think that's satanic. It's Mother Earth for a reason. It's a divine female spirit that permeates the universe. And you are confused. You're missing half of your brain. You can't see what's hiding in plain sight. Most of you are literally retarded. You get angry at me. I'm pointing out the Holy Grail, the fountain of youth, that every single compass is pointing to everlasting life in your way out of the matrix. And you think I'm crazy for telling you that. But I assure you, you're fucking retarded. And if I have to scream this out for 10 years, 5 years, 2 years, whatever it takes, I'm going to get everybody their eternal life. Because I got a pair of balls, okay, as big as Saturn. And just the word Saturn, you go into like a freak mode. You're inside of Saturn right now. You see that ring you're inside of? That ring is an ice wall because this place is super conductive. You're in a computer simulation right now. And there's a way out. It's right there at the center of the dish, the vagina hole, where you're going to drink from the living waters. And you see the Chinese compass that I pointed out in the previous video. It's pointing. It's got a spoon showing you. Look it up. The spoon is showing you to drink from the living waters. That the original compass points south, not north. But you think I'm crazy for telling you that. But I assure you, you're a fucking retard and you know nothing of truth. And you don't have to like it when I tell you that. I hold the fucking spear of destiny. And it's true. If I don't make videos pointing out the obvious, you're as good as dead. You're going to just waste away and get old. Hell fuck no. I'm going to bring forth heaven on earth. Okay? And you don't have to like it. But heaven's coming to earth. I hold the fucking spear of destiny. And I'm going to scream it out from the top of my lungs where everybody's going to get everlasting life. And I'm telling you, it's going to take 2.7 more years and I'll wake up enough people to get us all eternal life. It's just that simple. I can see the future because I wrote it myself with my own blood and I published it to the Ethernet for the entire universe to see. And it turns out you live in the fucking matrix for real. So listen, X marks the spot, the center of the dish. The reason that this compass that the Chinese made has a spoon in it, because when you get to the center, you're gonna drink from the living waters and you're gonna become young again. It's just that simple. And you can see it's intertwined in all your shit. You see it every day. You're in the brick shit house right now. Out from the center comes the ash trailing light, or the astral jet out of the black hole sun, which is bringing all your shit into fruition. I pricked my finger with a needle and I spilt my blood over my intent, saying I intend to bring forth heaven on earth. I published it to the Ethernet and then I got the eyes to see I have the fucking spear of destiny. That if I don't make videos pointing out the obvious, then you're as good as food, because these reptilian beings eat you and your children and they suck on all your energy and you play stupid. And I see it on everything. It's like here, it's right here on my mouse. X marks the spot. Okay, that's where we drink from the living waters and we get eternal life. It's just that simple. It's right over there at the end of every compass. I'm explaining it to you that I can see it and I'm gonna scream it out over and over and over and over. It's right there at the center of your dish. You're rubbing it in your face. She's a brick house. That's what you're in. You're in Davy Jones' locker right now. If you want to get out or you want to become a super being, you need to get to where that compass points to and drink from the living waters. Okay, now the t-shirts people been asking, all you have to do is email me, fucking retards. It's crazy. Some of you guys are so fucking dumb. I'm telling you, write on a piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth. Spill your fucking blood on it and publish it beside my own under blood over intent. Or you're a fucking retard. It's clear I have the fucking spear of destiny. It doesn't matter what you believe. All I have to do is keep making videos pointing out the obvious. And guess what? It's rubbed in your face. We're going to get there. Because I wrote the future with my blood and I published it to the Ethernet. And now I can see the future. It doesn't matter what you believe. All I have to do is make videos from the comfort of home. And we will get there. So you don't have to like it when I call you a silly human slave, a fucking retard. I hold the fucking spear of destiny. You ain't going to make videos. And if I don't make them, you're as good as fucking dead. If you type into your computer, compasses point south, you'll see for yourself that the north side of your compass is seeking a south pole. The Chinese are the ones who invented the compass. And what I'm telling you is that they all point, well, a north side of a compass is seeking a south pole. And it's telling you that the south pole is actually the inside holy of holies at the center of the dish. Okay, now the moon above your head. I'm telling you that the moon is not what you think it is. People try and use the moon in magic and whatnot. And listen to me very carefully. The moon does not cause the tides. Look it up yourself. You'll see that if the moon caused the tides, then as the moon went over the Great Lakes, it would cause a bulge on the water. But it doesn't. That's because it's Lilith, the black sun, is causing the tides, breathing. She's a living, breathing, conscious being. Lilith, I'm telling you, is the goddess of this world, and she's back, she's conscious, she's living. And if you want to meet her, one time at midnight, drop a drop of your blood into the earth and ask the Great Spirit for guidance. Also at high noon, do it once, drop a drop of your blood into the earth and look into the sun and say, Lilith, I need your guidance. And you go straight to the source, people. The moon, if you go to the moon, the moon is a succubus, it's a decoy. And what I'm telling you is that Lilith is the god of this world, people. You need to go straight to the source. If you go to the moon, you will be bitten in the ass. I'm explaining to you that when people use the moon to get love or money, there's always a price that comes in the back to bite you in the ass, okay? The moon has a bad rap for a reason, because the moon is sending down a square wave. It's poisoning the well, and it's a decoy. It's a succubus, and I'm telling you that you need to go straight to the source. And how you get straight to the source, people, is you place your bare feet on dry dirt by a big old tree, a nice old tree that you can find. You drop a drop of your blood into the earth at midnight, and you ask the Great Spirit for guidance. It's just that simple. You want to reinforce it, you do it again at high noon, and you start up and you do it just, that's it, two times. And then from that point on, you're connected with the energies of the earth, and Lilith, the goddess, knows where to send you information. It's just, you're connected from that point on. So I recommend that's what you do. You connect with the black sun beneath your feet that's bringing all your intention into fruition. Of course, you think I'm crazy for telling you that, but I assure you, you're a fucking retard and you know nothing of truth.